Telugu superstar Vijay Devarakonda and Ananya Pandey starrer film Liger release date will be announced tomorrow. Ananya on Wednesday posted a video on her Instagram handle where Ananya and co-producer Charmi Kaur can be seen giving an update about Liger's release date announcement.
Hi!
Namaste!
Andar ki namaskaram, yellar ku vadakam.
Yellar ku namaskara, yellar varkam namaskaram.
So here we are, Ananya. Liger is coming in 5 languages. How do you feel about it?
I'm so excited. It's my first ever pan-India film and it's going to be my debut in like 4 other languages. And I'm with the dream team. I'm with Puri sir, I'm with Charmi ma'am, I'm with Apurva, I'm with Karan, and of course I'm with Vijay. So I'm very excited and ready to go.
Nice. So Hindi, Telugu, Tamil, Malayalam and Kannada. Woohoo! And apparently you have a surprise to announce.
Yes, I have a very big surprise. Should I tell them?
Yes, please.
We are going to be announcing Liger's theatrical release date.
Wow! Woohoo!
Should I?
And we're going to do it on February 11th, 8:14 a.m.
So you just will have to wait for some more time.
Stay tuned, guys. Love you.
Ananya captioned the post. Announcement. Breaking all barriers of language, a pure dhamakedar entertaining ride is coming for you soon. Tune in tomorrow, 8:14 a.m. for the theatrical release date announcement. Few days ago, the poster of the film Liger was unveiled. The poster shows a half image of a tiger and half of a lion. Vijay strikes a pose in front of wearing boxing gloves.